Now, the word immune and immunity does not come from the Greek, it comes from the Latin. The word immunis meant exempt from taxes. Now, as an immunologist, I have tried to use that argument with the tax authorities. I have not had much traction. So let's start. I'm going to take you all the way back to ancient Greece, 430 BC, when there was a massive plague called the Plague of Athens. It actually wiped out 25% of the population. It was called a plague, but it was likely to have been something like typhoid fever. And the key figure is Thucydides, a historian who actually survived the plague. And he is probably the first person to ever have described the state of immunity. And this is what he wrote. It was with those who had recovered from the disease that the sick and the dying found most compassion. For the same man was never attacked twice, never at least fatally. And effectively what this was is a description of the fact that if you were fortunate enough to recover from this plague, you were immune to subsequent attack.